This video contains few most repeated questions from the topic kidney. Kidney is very important organ of human body. Everybody must know few basic things about kidney like its location, function, etc. To check your basic knowledge, examiners asked few important questions repeatedly in almost all exams. This video contains that kidney important questions mostly asked in exams. If you want to learn that, please watch this video completely. Welcome everyone to our YouTube channel for nurses preparation. I am Neeraj Kumar Kaithal. Let's play. Question number 1. Where your kidneys are located? Your kidneys found retroperitoneally means behind the peritoneum layer in the abdomen, either side of the vertebrae column. Your kidneys situated below the diaphragm at the T12 to L3 level of vertebrae column. What is known as functional unit of kidney? Nephron is the functional unit of kidney. Weight of kidney 135 to 150 grams. Shape of kidney is like human kidneys are bean shaped organ. What is the size of kidney? The size of kidney is 12 into 6 into 3 centimeters approximately. How many nephrons are found in kidney? Approximately 1 to 1.3 million nephrons are found in kidney. Nephrons are a structural and functional unit of kidney. Which artery supplies the blood to the kidney? Blood is supplied to the kidney by the renal arteries. The renal arteries normally arise off the left interior side of abdominal aorta, immediately below the superior mesenteric artery, and supply the kidneys with blood. Next question is in MCQ form. The question is, what factors put a person at a higher risk for kidney diseases? Option A, diabetes. Option B, family history of kidney disease. Option C, high blood pressure. Option D, all of the above. The right answer is option D, all of the above. People who have family history of kidney diseases, high blood pressure, diabetes, etc. have the higher chances of getting kidney diseases. How many liters of blood do the kidneys filter daily? Your kidneys filter 125 ml per minute or 180 liters per day blood. It is also known as GFR, glomerular filtration rate. Next important question, renal pyramids are separated by. Renal pyramids are separated by renal columns. Renal columns are also known as columns of Bartini. What are the parts of renal tubules? The renal tubules are made up of three important parts. Part A, proximal convoluted tubules. In short, it is known as PCT. Its length 14 mm. Second part, loop of Henle. Its length 30 mm. It connects the PCT to DCT. Third part is distal convoluted tubules. In short, it is known as DCT. Its length 15 mm. Renin is secreted by juxtaglomerular kidney cells. Renin affects the blood pressure. Which gland is known as crown of kidney? Adrenal glands are known as crown of kidney. Adrenal glands also known as suprarenal gland. What are the functions of kidney? Important functions of kidneys are excretion of waste products, production of hormones, water level balancing in body, blood pressure regulation, maintaining chemical balance in body. Thank you so much for watching this complete video, everyone. Please click upon the like button, share this video with your friends, and subscribe our channel for more videos.